boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Balder is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
Come here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blit.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping. No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine? So what'd you find out there? who made those beauties. Where were we on that other thing?
Sure, I'm open.
Next time.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Here's Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
There's something up there.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps. The lad carry me for a while.
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? time to do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wig.
No. They're just waiting for us. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wig.
No. They're just waiting for us.
Chain waits. Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Ah, it's the other kind. Looking is so important.
Over here!
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
We're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Another piece of the language cipher. Good. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Thank you.
sir.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There! See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear. Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumblazadas. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Got time for a favor?
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Zorbatina!
was tough. Where do you think it's taking us next?
I do not know.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.